Creating a really good pond depends not only on careful planning and good construction, but also on protecting the dam, spillway, diversion terraces, pond basin, and watershed from erosion. Livestock that have access to ponds can dramatically increase erosion and algae problems. Erosion and siltation shorten the life of a pond and result in muddy waters of poor quality for fish and other wildlife. For example, bass 28 months old in 5 experimental clear ponds weighed almost 5 times as much as bass of the same age in 5 muddy ponds. To keep the pond from filling with silt, the watershed or pond drainage area should have good cover before dam building begins. Knowing what will be draining into your pond is important when selecting the best location. This will minimize future problems with erosion and sedimentation. Agricultural, road, and fertilizer runoff should be minimal. Any drainage from roads should be diverted from the pond or caught in a sediment basin, especially after grading. Roads are a dangerous source of silt, and they can contribute to the pond's decline. The proper ratio of watershed to pond size should be in the range of 10 to 15 to 1. Too much watershed drainage into a pond could cause excessive erosion and nuisance aquatic plant problems. A smaller ratio could make it very difficult for the pond to hold water. Immediately after the pond is built, the dam, spillway, basin, and diversion terraces should be limed, fertilized, mulched, and seeded. Use a wildlife-friendly, cool-season mixture, or try hardy native varieties such as western wheatgrass or buffalo grass to quickly develop a protective layer. Before selecting the grass for the pond area, contact your nearest Natural Resources Conservation Service or County Extension agent. Since conditions vary widely over the state, different grasses should be used in different locations. All seeding and mulching should be done immediately after construction. A single rain may carry enough disturbed soil into the basin to reduce total depth a foot or more. For more details about pond care, check out this free aqua guide available on our website.